Superfluous. I see. It seems this Nietzsche was quite the profound thinker. Or perhaps he skipped right past profound and went straight to crazy instead. Oh well. Enough of that. I'd best go see the world for myself instead of burying my head in books.
Perfect.
Help, A2.
I have the materials you asked me to...
The village is in great trouble. The villagers are...
Pascal! Pascal, are you there? What the hell is going on?
Hypothesis. The valuable source of information known as Pascal has encountered difficulty. Proposal. Unit A2 should investigate Pascal's village immediately.
I'm on my way. Eating each other? Pod, where's Pascal?
Unknown. Cannot establish connection.
happened?
I don't know. Some of the villagers suddenly went mad. They began attacking their friends. I managed to help the children flee to safety, but I fear everyone else's.
You need to get out of here before you're next. Just go. Run. I'll figure out how to handle this.
But what about you?
These guys can't touch me. Now move your ass!
Right!
Satisfied.
I can't leave this village to fend for itself. Pod, scan for survivors.
Scanning. No life signs detected.
None, huh? Pascal, can you hear me?
Hey, too. How is my village? My people?
I'm sorry. I couldn't help them.
Oh, no.
Are the children all right?
I've taken them to the abandoned factory.
All right. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
Pascal, are you okay?
Me too.
So what exactly happened?
I don't know. Some of the villagers just started to feed on each other. If you hadn't come along, I'm sure we would have met the same grim fate. Thank you.
Query. We understand that machine life forms can regenerate as long as they possess the required materials. Is this accurate?
Unfortunately, we cannot regenerate our cores. Cores contain the data which forms our self-consciousness. If one is destroyed, there is no way to restore it. We usually store our cores in safe places. But this time, the villagers had their cores destroyed as well as their bodies.
I see. So is this factory safe?
It was once occupied by a cadre of fellow machines that had gone berserk. However, 2B took care of that threat. It is quite safe now. We've been using it for storage for some time.
All right. Still, if we're gonna hole up here, I wish we had more info to work with.
Proposal. Unit A2 should secure the safety of Pascal and the children immediately.
What's the hurry?
Haste is predicated on data obtained from the recently restored cross-regional pod network.
Wait, there's more of you?
Affirmative. Cross-regional data reveals a large number of machine life forms amassing around these ruins.
What?
Reinforcements are infiltrating the facility.
I'll smash them before they can reach this room.
You must let me help you. I will smash them up and kill them. Why are they coming after us? Why?
We can sort it out later. Right now, we have to take them down. These bastards won't stop!
A2, I have an idea. Please buy me a bit of time.
Goliaths too? Thank you. still coming?
Fear not, E2! I can handle this!
Are you all right, A2?
Yeah. Thanks for the assist.
I fear for the children. Let us hurry to them.
Cores? They killed themselves.
How? How could this happen?
Why? Why would they do such a thing?
I taught them everything. All my thoughts and emotions. I thought it would serve them well in the future. But instead...
How would teaching them lead to something like this?
Fear.
I don't understand. Fear destroyed them. It caused them to take their own lives.
If I knew this could happen, I never would have. A2, I need your aid. I cannot live with this heartbreak inside me. I need you. I need you to delete my memories. And if not, then I need you to kill me.
Initiating hacking to cut off memory circuits. Initiating hacking to cut off memory circuits.
Pod. Pascal's memories.
Understood. Initiating memory deletion procedure. Complete. Reset timer activated.
Pascal.
Alert. Abnormality detected in vitals of Unit 9S. Proposal. Commence data overhaul immediately.
Pod, search for the other structural units. I need to find those authorization keys and destroy the tower.
Alert. Combat inadvisable during abnormal vital conditions.
It's fine. Run the search.
Scanning. Actively operating enemy large structural unit detected in accessible location. Marking location on map.